seconds to go in the second frame. Price giving some instructions to Petrie, who walled off Ronald. There's a fight scrap going on at center, yeah, between Domi and Orlov. Yeah. Max Domi bouncing back up and connecting with an uppercut there.
And that, to me, was because of the Tatar thing that the Habs weren't happy about. So Domi comes out and drops the mittens with Dmitry Orlov.
Dmitry in need of repair. Quickly to the dressing room tunnel for Washington.
Orlov's probably happy it wasn't Ty.
Something tells me that Ty has taught Max a thing or two.
I think you're right.
He's... Domi's uppercuts were landing. Max is going to make his way across the rink.
None of the Caps are very happy with this. Far blue line, upper left, right in front of the Montreal bench. And Orlov tries to get him with a left and throws a couple of rights. Gets him down, but when he got back up, that Orlov was a little bit off balance, Joe.
That last one from Domi, as they were separating, appeared to connect. There were several that did. Dmitry also landing some rights in that exchange. Both of them get 5-minute majors for fighting.